In today's episode of Composers and Performers You've Never Heard Of, I will be performing Supplication by Rivé-King. You may not have heard of Rivé-King's compositions or performing life, but she was an active concert pianist at the end of the 19th century in Europe and America. She was raised in Ohio, went to Europe to study with Franz Liszt, made her debut in Leipzig, and then spent several decades concertizing across America and Europe. In her life, she was known for her transcriptions of operas, particularly a lengthy virtuosic transcription of Bizet's Carmen, but we have not really talked about her much since her passing 100 years ago, and her music has mostly faded into obscurity. The piece I'm playing today is a short, more meditative piece by her that I find particularly beautiful, and I hope it will inspire you to investigate more of her music, much of which is available on IMSLP.